Ok, chicos, entonces, a ver, ahí hemos podido ver, ¿no? Ya un uso distinto, ¿sí? Acerca del past perfect y past perfect continuous, ¿verdad? Vamos a ver aquí una pequeña lectura, ¿sí? Vamos a ver aquí y luego enfocarnos en el past perfect and past perfect continuous, ¿sí? Yo lo voy a leer, chicos, y luego vamos. Pero eso sí, me van a seguir la lectura para poder responder las preguntas y también el verdadero y falso. Ok, dice aquí. Yesterday was the soccer match at school. Roberto, Henry and I went with our whole team. It was something we had spent for a long time. We prepared day after day, so we were aiming to win it all. But guess what happened? In the morning, we were the first group to arrive. We were happy because we had the time to practice in the field and see what it's like. But then the Eagles came, the horrible group. They were the fourth group to arrive, but they were the champion from the last year. I felt insecure, but I didn't let that bother me. We were practicing when Roberto fell. He injured his leg. He was in pain and he was screaming. The ambulance came and took him. The whole team was nervous. Roberto was our hope to win. He came second in the casting for the team. We looked at each other and said, let's do this for Roberto. No matter what happens, we will fight for all. So we played our best and we won. We didn't recognize us. We were like lions looking for meat. It was fantastic. I wish you were here to see it, but I know you will love to read this. Well, got to go. My mom is planning a party for our championship. Take her. Hope to see you. So, love, Ricardo. Ok. Por lo visto, aquí es, Ricardo está escribiéndole a alguien, ¿no? Contándole la anécdota que habían tenido durante el partido, ¿verdad? A ver, vamos a ver aquí entonces. Dice, number one, what is the text about? What is the principal idea of this reading?
About the championship.
Okay, very good, Fabricio. It's about the championship. Very good. Two, why was the team happy? Why was the team happy?
Because he won.
Yeah, correct.
I mean, because they won.
Yeah, correct. Because they won. Very good. What happened to Roberto? What happened to Roberto?
He injured his leg.
Yes.
Poor Roberto.
Year, yes. His leg, oh my goodness. Es tener muy mala suerte, ¿no? Estar ahí a minutos de jugar y te pase eso, ¿no? Four. What did Roberto say? Chicos, aquí vamos a corregirlo, ¿sí? Vamos a ponerlo aquí en presente, ya que está el auxiliar en pasado. Ahora sí. What did Roberto say to the team? What did Roberto say to the team? ¿Qué les dijo Roberto? A ver, vamos a regresar a ver. Ok. A ver. Roberto, no hay algo que ya ha dicho exactamente. Hay una frase que sí mencionan, pero no exactamente que Roberto lo haya dicho, ¿no? Dice, mi nos miramos unos a otros y dijimos, hagámoslo por Roberto, ¿no? No importa lo que ha pasado, ¿no? Iremos con todo. Entonces, a ver. Bueno, Roberto no es el que dice esa frase, pero bueno, vamos a colocarlo. Pero en sí, dice, hagámoslo por Roberto. Entonces, vamos a cambiarlo. A ver, vamos a ver. Siguiente, number five. What's the meaning of aim? ¿Qué significará aim? Reach, without goals, obtain, or go. For you, what's the meaning? What's the meaning of aim? A ver, vamos, hay una parte donde se menciona justamente este verbo, ¿no? A ver, ¿dónde está? Vamos a interpretarlo. Si que no sabemos exactamente el significado, vamos a interpretarlo. Dice, we'll prepare day after day, so we were aiming to win it all. Entonces, ¿qué significará aim en todo caso? ¿Qué significará aim? Reach, without goal, obtain, or go. ¿Qué creen ustedes que signifique aim? A ver, chicos, ¿qué significará aim? A ver, volvamos a leer esa parte para que lo interpreten. O si alguien ya sabe el significado de aim, ¿no? Le dice, Miss, yo sé exactamente qué significa aim. Y si no, interpretemos entonces. We were aiming to win it all.
Reach.
Reach, ¿no? Claro, reach.
Reach,
¿verdad? Reach, no buscar, ¿no? Y se ganaron, ¿verdad? Reach, muy bien. Next. True or false, ¿ok? Letter A. The soccer match was last month. True or false? The soccer match was last month. True or false? True or false? What's your opinion?
False.
False, yeah, because it was yesterday. Okay, no, last month. False.
¿Podrías subir un poquito más arriba?
Oh, okay. A ver, mientras tanto, number two. Roberto and Pablo were in the team. Roberto and Pablo were in the team. True or false? Roberto and Pablo.
False.
Oh, yeah, because no, no se menciona Pablo. Se menciona Roberto, menciona Ricardo, quien es el que escribe, ¿no? El relato. False. They were the second team to arrive. ¿Ve, chicos? Were the second. They were the second. Yes or no? No, false. They were the first. Fueron los primeros en llegar. The team Eagles won twice the match. True or false? Team Eagles won twice a match. A ver, se menciona que habían ganado el grupo de los Eagles. A ver, vamos a ver aquí. They were the first survivor, but they were the champion from last year. El año pasado. No se menciona si ganaron dos veces. Solamente se menciona que el año pasado ganaron, ¿verdad? Entonces sería false. Henry injured his leg. True or false? Henry injured his leg. False. It is saying Henry. Roberto came second in the casting. True or false?
True.
Yes, true. Ese es el verdadero. They felt happy to compete. True or false? True or false? True or false?
False.
¿No estaban felices?
También es que estaban felices por ganar, no por competir.
Muy bien. Very good.
Or because they felt happy to win.
Yeah, very good. Muy bien. The team Eagles won the match.
False,
correct. Ricardo wrote to his mom.
False,
correct. His mom is planning a dinner. A dinner or a party?
A party.
A party, yeah. False, okay? Casi solamente hay un verdadero nada más. Muy bien, yes, excellent. Did you finish? Finish, terminaron, chicos? Okay. Bien, chicos, entonces para el segundo, ya saben que para el segundo bloque deben ingresar al mismo link, ok. See you in 10 minutes. Nos vemos, chicos.
See you, teacher.
See you.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, see you.